Hey guys and gals, DJ Santa here. And so apparently last night, not only did my sweetheart Katie Sparks end up with a problem with Twitch, so did I. And both of us ended up with a really screwed up archive.
I streamed Let's Go Eevee for like, I don't know, hour, 10 minutes. It only recorded 7 minutes of it, and not even the good 7 minutes.
And either that, or just the stream cut out entirely, and which kind of pisses me off. So,
me too.
Which, you know, wouldn't be a problem with the software, because I've used the Elgato software numerous times to stream my consoles and everything back in Omaha. So, yeah. So
it was working a few days ago.
Yeah.
I'm just really glad it didn't do this during the Champions Ballad.
Yeah.
That would have sucked.
So I think it's something to do with a little thing called Mercury retrograde, where it's spinning backwards and basically causing all technical hiccups to happen. So,
luckily, we're streaming this and recording this, so
yeah.
If Twitch royally farks up again, we've got it on YouTube as well.
Yeah, so for today, for Throwback Thursday, we are doing Grand Theft Auto 4.
So we're not in Los Santos, we're in Liberty City today.
Yeah, so, and we're starting the whole campaign from the beginning, because this is my side account, so, yeah.
Maybe you could do this as a Let's Play.
Yeah.
Like a full Let's Play, like I'm doing with Eevee.
Yeah, definitely look on my channel and make sure it's like, because I know usually when I'm doing like just streaming, it kind of makes my PC check, but then I try to record and stream at the same time, it really screws with it.
Mm-hmm.
So, but yeah, we're doing Grand Theft Auto 4.
But you should do this as a full Let's Play, like from beginning to end.
Yeah, that's the plan.
Yeah, you are.
So, and when there's, and on the fact that we're starting this from the very beginning, on the console that actually got the DLC first in the first place, which I also have The Lost and Damned and The Ballad of Gay Tony.
Don't hit load. I want to see that thing that I just saw out of the corner of my eye before we were setting up.
Okay.
Isn't it going to show? Wait, I was waiting for it to start showing video of the game.
Yeah, it's a start a new game.
I know, but I wanted to see the girl doing that thing.
You'll see the cutscene.
Oh, it's this. Was he just getting whipped?
Yeah.
With a horse, whip thing?
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Ever been? No.
Where are they from anyway? Well, at least I'll be here to watch this game from beginning to end. I've never seen it before. He writes me in these wild emails, and after I got into trouble, I thought maybe, then I got this gig and I spent... He likes doing these games with me because my reactions are so funny. Is that a diamond?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yep. He's mixing in. Okay. Oh, he's trying to steal it.
Yep.
So he's baking it into a cake so they can steal it.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. This game has a bit less graphical
splendor
than GTA 5, but it's pretty good for PS. When did this originally come out on?
I think this came out in 2008.
So that's pretty good.
Yeah. I mean, granted, if I had the PC version of this, which is really buggy as hell.
Bit of a discussion for you. Do you think they're going to come out with GTA 6?
Well, Rockstar, I think Sam and Dan Hazard, they have come out and said that they aren't coming out with one yet. Especially in this current political climate and
everything going on. If they do, it's going to be a while.
Yeah, we probably won't see it till about after the PlayStation, probably about...
PlayStation 5.
PlayStation 5, Xbox, whatever they're going to call it, and the Switch Pro come out. So
Xbox One S, X, One S, whatever. Okay, next question. Do you think they're going to keep milking GTA Online and adding stuff to that?
Who knows? Oh my God! See you, man.
And do you think they're gonna port any GTA games to the Switch?
Nah, doubt it. I think L.A. Noire is all we're getting.
I'm just glad the Switch isn't following Nintendo's old protect the children bullshit.
Yeah, because on the Factor we got Nekopara.
And L.A. Noire.
And DOA Extreme 3, so...
I thought his name was Nico Harris.
On the fact that you're drunk as shit, Roman.
So he was lying about everything.
Okay, first things first, I'm gonna definitely turn on subtitles.
So, thank you.
Yeah.
They also, probably the audience would thank you as well.
Yeah, because most... And plus, this...
Would you like a beer?
Game is insanely dark as hell, so you kind of have to turn up the contrast.
Oh, did you just open this?
No, that was open about 3 days ago.
Ew. I was asking if you want a drink to go with your stream. Well, there's your coffee.
Yeah, especially since I have the game volume set really low. So that way, you know, I can avoid the copyright bots and whatnot. So.
Copyright bots?
You know, both Twitch and,
while in a vehicle, the colored line on the radar shows the shortest legal route to your objective. This is not always the fastest way. Roman! Roman! Every possible choice. The city is like a big Udermilken ice cream shop. 36 flavors of tea. Roman!
Jump. Me and my cousin Nico, rulers of the world.
Redemption is coming, cousin. That's the dream. Follow me.
So, well, we'll call it for what?
What?
Well, Jerry Kondo. The sports car. That's Barbara with little big titties. So, I can vacuum.
What are you
talking about? Letters to my mother. Your letters to me.
Letters to me.
Mr. Big. Hello, man. American dream.
Sports car.
News.
Women.
I think the big virtue of my life is the cockroaches.
That's right. I got the best cockroaches. I got the best nuts.
You
idiot. Okay, I'm an idiot, but you must admit, I have the best line in bullshit you ever heard.
Yeah, this I know, asshole.
But here. All I needed was one good guy. One good guy I could do well. Not take over the world, but... Okay. Now maybe I have this. What about you? What about you, cousin?
What? What about me?
Why you leave home after all this time? First I hear you running with the wrong kind. Then I hear you joined the merchant navy. Now you're here. You never tell me anything.
No.
What do you mean, no?
No, I never tell you anything. Another time.
Okay, it's running smoothly while recording and streaming at the same time. Thankfully.
Borderlands 3 official reveal trailer dropped.
Ooh. That is true.
This teen tried to bleach her hair and it melted. This is why I don't let you bleach your hair. And why I don't bleach mine.
Mom! Are you sleeping, you fat fuck? Come on!
What's the time? Shit. I've got to get the cab back. It's on the shift. Oh, Jesus! Tastes like a rat shot in it. Nico, I've got to run. Come meet me at the cab office. It's easy. Out the door, turn left, and the first left of the diner, go down one block and turn right on Iroquois. Then walk all the way down, and we're right there on the left on the corner of Cisco.
So when Animal Crossing Switch drops in 30 years.
Yeah.
Look at these cute custom Joy-Cons somebody made.
Oh wait, I don't even have the music.
Does he have a TV? What's on the TV? Is this Lifestyles of the Rich and Famous?
Yes.
Is this a beer commercial about a beer called Pisswasser?
Yes.
Welcome back to I'm Rich.
Falklands War. That's probably my favorite. People say it was a conflict. It was a war. And it's my favorite because it was a range war. And what that means.
Huh.
Yeah. Then they have like some other channel that's like nothing but a documentary on Liberty City, and it's, oh, it's a weird mockumentary. Sound kind of thing.
I was hoping to see Robot Princess, but we don't.
Oh, that isn't until the Ballad of Gay Tony.
Oh, okay.
Grant, we'll get to that after I finish the main storyline of main GTA 4. Oh yeah, that's the other thing. Okay, so this has more realistic car damage, and you can buy hot dogs from the hot dog vendors.
And it'll replenish your health.
Exactly. Yeah, where, yes, there's hot dog vendors in Los Santos, but you can't buy a damn hot dog. So, yeah. Now, in this, to take a cab, oh, it doesn't bring it up for me now, but you had to hold Y to get in as a passenger and then just tap Y or triangle. Yeah, and jack it. And I'll check this card. But you will witness my unbridled rage once we get to one particular mission.
But you're playing this beginning to end every mission?
Yes.
Oh, so this is going to be like a series. Like, you're going to mark it as a series.
Yeah.
Oh, this is so exciting. Your first actual Let's Play. Full on Let's Play.
Yeah. Oop. I'm going the wrong way.
Only thing I'm not looking forward to is going a-boarding with Roman.
Yeah.
He never shuts up about the pole.
Oh, yeah, with... Actually, let's change that.
Oof. Does this game have real licensed music like GTA 5?
Yeah. See here? Like, depending on where I hit the car, it actually
like
has realistic. Yeah, it's like realistic damage. That isn't in GTA 5. So this actually has some things that GTA 5 kind of omitted. Oh, and the hood just blew off the car.
Officer Valkyrie, Let's Play confirmed. Yes! Also
say hi. Hey, hey. Officer Valkyrie. Salute.
Hey! How's
it going? Yeah, so... But, yeah, the reason with the volume extremely low...
Come on, BK, I had to do some work to get out of here. We don't need jokers. Screw you! Screw you!
in the subtitles on is because then I don't get caught by the copyright bots, but I'm able to have all the cool music, so while I'm playing it. Hey, actually, if you want, you can join my Discord. I'll always keep y'all. Let me create a server invite. Yeah, click that and join the Discord and then click the follow button and notifications. So, on Twitch. And.
Nico, you're driving us to a hardware store on Dillon Street.
Yeah, the. Move, bitch. Get out the way.
You're going to build this mansion you tell me about? Oh, funny guy. We're going to get money. In America, you need money to do anything. You're taking me to a backroom game where I'll win all the dollars we need to really see.
Winning? More like losing.
Too horny to fight crime. They're here.
Cousin, two guys are going in the store. I think they are the loan sharks you speak of.
I'm down.
You better get out of there.
All right, I'm coming. Shit, Nico, it's them. They must have been told I was here.
You're in much trouble, Bellic.
Please don't hurt the men after us, cousin. They hate me enough as it is. Get us back to the depot, quick!
Possession of weapons in the city. He's also going after shops in other states that are providing illegal gun dealers with merchandise.
I learned that from a speedrunner.
Diseased with worry, we helped usher in change with
Meh.
Hmm?
Oh, Officer McCreary said meh. What are you meh-ing about? I just gotta use the restroom, I'll come back.
You completely missed the radio ad for Robot Princess Bubblegum.
I'll watch that.
You won't hear it, though, that's the thing.
Where you at?
Come on, tell me what's your problem?
I don't have trouble.
What are that?
Who are you?
Get out of here.
What? Yes.
Need my chair? Hello.
Yeah, I completed this campaign when I was 17 before. I mean, I could spoil a little something on the fact that the game's about like 10 years old now. We're listening to the Russian station, Vladivostok FM, with his cab. Proving even more so that cabbies are mostly listening to foreign music stations. Well, actually, the standard cabbies that aren't a part of Roman's crew, which actually after enough missions with Roman, you get free rides from him. But, like, the standard cabbies, they're all listening to Weasel News.
Gross. Oh, mom's making.
What'd you say?
Mom's making no bake. Me and mom are making no bake cookies tonight.
Ah.
Or as we call them, PMS cookies.
PMS cookies?
Hey, Nico. Thanks for coming. I should have known Roman would find some excuse not to turn up. This is Michelle.
Hi. How are you?
Hello.
My place is over on Mohawk Avenue.
I'll explain why later.
How are you finding America, Nico?
Not exactly what I expected.
Nico, you know what? You need someone to show you a good time. Michelle, how about you?
Valerie, stop it.
Come on, you guys. You're both single. You're adults. Take a number, Nico.
Hey, I'd like to see you again, Nico. You look like that kind of guy I want to get to know.
You look like you just jumped off the boat, Nico. Handsome man like you should get some new threats.
I think he looks fine the way he is.
I don't think he even changed out of those things on the journey. How you gonna impress a classy girl like Michelle?
I'm easily impressed.
I know you are, sweetie. And I just don't get
seriously, Mallory.
Thanks for the lift, Nico.
Yeah, thanks. Give me a call sometime.
See you soon, Michelle.
Michelle's voice came out of Mallory's sprite, though. that one time.
Cousin, I dropped the girls off. The friend gave me her number, but I don't think Mallory likes my clothes so much.
I know just the place for you. It's on Mohawk in Hall. Go and get something a bit.
I want to pick it out.
There isn't much to choose from, and it doesn't have the same kind of menu as GTA 5.
Well,
the only major complaint everybody had with this game, although I don't mind it that much, is the way the cars control. But
I'll move this so you don't knock this over.
Yeah.
But there you go, a nice snack for ya.
Stupid copper. Fucking pig, you screwed up my ride. Granted, I respect the cops IRL, but in the game, not so much.
They don't have feelings, doesn't matter.
They're NPCs.
I would love for GTA to have, like, a side game or DLC called Family Adventures where you could play as Jimmy, Tracy, or Amanda. Don't you think that'd be fun?
Yeah.
Let's see
here. Oh, Russian shop. There we go. Actually, it's not too far off from the apartment, so. I can just walk there. Slash run.
These things are so expensive now. That is the opinion of a shitlicker.
Get out of our way.
Yes? Hello, hello. I don't know why I smoke.
Well, at least let me pick it out regardless. Okay. So you only get the option of those jeans.
Mm-hmm.
Ugh.
Well, there's... See, you actually have to go up to each item and do this.
Mm-hmm. Ew. Try on first shirts first.
Those are pretty much what I'm already wearing. There isn't really shirts. It's like jackets.
Well, go back to those jackets behind you.
Hold up. Let's see here.
I was going to pick out pants to match. Just wait. Go back. I don't get to do much. Go to that rack over there. Not that one. Not that one.
Tan?
No, the colored ones. Keep going. Right there.
Oh. That one?
No, the purple one.
Okay.
Yeah, there you go.
Okay. Now some pants. Let's see here.
You're not going to wear that with olive cargo, are you serious? Put on some jeans or something.
Like that?
Yeah, that looks good. Yeah. There you go. That looks nice. What?
Just what the cork was saying. It's kind of funny.
Hey Roman, I got some clothes. Looks like they brought the stuff in from the old country, though.
We must take what we get. When the big money rolls in, then we will look real classy.
You got some cheese puffs
right here. Michelle, classy girl for your art. You should definitely keep dating her.
They're not even dating yet, Roman. Roman.
Yeah, see, because I've been playing a lot of Zelda, and so even this, I thought, oh, right stick to zoom in and out, and then I was like, oh, wait, right, it's the triggers. Zoom in and out.
You've been playing too much Zelda.
Okay, let's see. Yeah, see, and then do. Yeah, it's very weird.
Maybe you could order me the Pokey Makeups Balm and palette for my birthday. From Winky Lux.
Hey Nico, it's Michelle. We met with Mallory, Roman's girlfriend.
I remember. What's up, Michelle?
I don't normally do this, but I thought you'd probably be pretty lonely having just moved to Liberty City and all.
You do not normally do what? Sorry, I am still not used to how things work here in America. A date would be good. I am getting
sick of
all the time. How about I pick you up from your apartment?
That sounds good. See you soon.
Let the sixth string on the back. I play for keeps. Yeah, he's got the classic rock station on in his apartment. Actually, I might put that on here.
What's the name? Oh, Maggie. I couldn't think of the name of the baby in The Simpsons.
Okay, one other spoiler. The girl you're dating in this, Michelle? She's actually an FIB agent.
Wow, that's really...
Yeah, you don't find that out till much later in the storyline.
Thanks for the spoiler dinner.
Roman? Not now!
Was Roman calling you?
Yes.
Oh, we wanted to go bowling.
Yes, as per usual. Burger shot.
Okay. Akiri thought she was a normal cop.
No, she's FIB. She's one of the G-men, per se.
It's Sakura's birthday today.
Ah!
For Naruto.
Too bad she's with Sasuke. That emo prick. I'm forever a Sakura Naruto shipper.
You're not a big shipper of Hinata Naruto. Oh, hello. Naruto and Hinata.
Yeah.
This is one of her favorite activities?
Not exactly.
Oh,
ow.
What?
Kinda going a little bit hard on my shoulder there.
Sorry. Or is this just loading screens?
Oh, this is telling you like what some of your friends can do for you. Ooh! Kablooey.
Is that for butter? There you go.
Hey, it's Nico.
Hey, I'm just finishing my hair. Come in.
Thank you.
I'll be with you in a minute.
Oh, that's Michelle.
Mm-hmm.
I thought Michelle was the blonde one. Oh, then ignore my earlier comment.
Yeah, I'm kind of obsessed with cleanliness. Things get on my nerves and I just throw them out. OCD or something?
Oh.
So, where are you taking me?
You look good.
Oh, thanks.
I don't know. I'm new here. I thought maybe we
could. Actually, she does show up in GTA 5 in one of the missions.
Perfect.
Seems awkward as hell.
You think that's bad?
She's
like
just
after the second, I think it's your after the first day or second date, take her back to her place, and then they're having woos. Granted, you don't see it, but you hear them, and she's so awkward about it.
Oh boy!
Get ready for cringy sex. I'm good. I'm good, babe. Besides, I still got pretzels on one of my shelves, so I keep forgetting
that. I don't want to pour these back in the jar. I just thought you could eat those. You could share with me.
Yeah, everybody I've heard.
Don't
so
you mean hot coffee? Huh?
Yeah, they do kind of make reference to hot coffee. It's like, how about we go in for some coffee?
I'm confused, but I don't understand the reference.
Yeah, apparently she likes listening to rap.
Or was it warm coffee?
Granted, this is back when rap was good.
Look, Officer Valkyrie said, or was it warm coffee? No, I think it was hot coffee.
Yeah, it was the hot coffee mod that, which was the first time a mod made the ESRB change. Actually, no, it wasn't that, just that, but there was also the nude mod in Elder Scrolls 4 Oblivion.
What is hot coffee? I've never heard of it.
It was a mod for Grand Theft Auto San Andreas that, it was initially a sex minigame that the
safety regulations anyway. Hey, there's a bowling alley up here. We should play.
Sure.
That what?
That was initially supposed to be cut out of the game, but let's just say here they didn't. They just made it inaccessible. They didn't completely cut it out, and so some PC players, of course, you know, the modders that we are, figure out how to make it accessible, and then when Hillary Clinton heard about it on top of Jack Thompson. And saps. What about it?
My question is, what was it? Like, what was the game?
It was basically you press different buttons in the rhythm and... Well, granted, your characters are both fully clothed. But, let's just say here... woo-woos.
You had to, like...
Yeah.
Press buttons to make her...
make CJ go at her.
Oh my. Oh my goodness. Damn. I like Nico's bowling ball. It's pretty. Pink and black. Oof.
There's actually an achievement to getting 3 strikes in a row. Simply titled Gobble Gobble. Because 3 strikes in bowling equals a turkey.
Uh-huh.
Alright, let's see how she does. Alright, little Miss AI bot. Ooh, split. 7-10
split.
Can she make it? Nope. Hey, I got a spare. She didn't.
Game.
Damn it. Yeah, you can put some spin on it. You can actually skip her portion if you want. Yeah. Damn. First time I ever heard this song was actually not via Grand Theft Auto, it was actually via Elite Beat Agents. The Americanized version of Also Tatakatai Oenda. Didn't get a spare that round.
Oh, this means we're still alive then. Every time I barf, I can taste the supper. Ooh!
Damn, I'm gonna take my gun and raise it to the ground. I'm finally gonna take my gun and make it to be the sound. Ooh, it's a killing machine. It's an everything. I'm not dying as everything. I'm not. I mean, I see him.
Ooh.
Strike!
Highway star. A popsicle. So if you're alive, that means I can watch you in the bedroom.
Yep.
Because my heart is hurting, so I'm gonna go, okay?
Alright.
But I'll be watching. Just make sure to read the chat every now and then, okay?
Okay.
What?
My other earbud was coming out. Alright.
I'll be back to join the stream in a bit. I'm gonna give my phone a chance to trash.
Ooh, 7-10 split. Fail on that.
No strike for you.
Yeah, getting that 3-strike achievement is like insanely hard.
We weren't playing this for a perfect time.
Oh, damn. Okay. Oh! Got beat.
I thought you'd be better at that, Nico. Well, we had fun, didn't we?
Well, I got beat by the girl up rolling. The positioning of the two balls and the pin. It's a ticking balls.
No boyfriends or husbands or anything? No, I guess I'm married to my job.
Well, what do you do?
What do you do?
Come on, I asked first.
I work with Mallory. What do you do exactly?
You're a hard girl to talk to, shit.
I guess you're not used to talking to American women.
I guess.
Really interested in seeing you again.
Yeah, that would be good.
What were you gonna mention, babe?
Please do, Nico. See you soon.
I'm ready to bring this home. In fact, fuck it. I'm going commando tonight. Oh, that sign at the bowling alley, yeah. Innuendos. Innuendos everywhere. Oh, it's actually after the second date. Here comes the Roman.
Nico, I'm being discharged from the hospital. Would you mind picking me up?
Sure, Rob. I'll come get you in the next hour.
Thanks, Nico. See you
to bake cookies. I'll be back in a bit.
Okay.
I'll watch the video on YouTube, okay?
Okay. Ah.
Mwah. Have fun.
Knock my earbud out, babe.
Oh, sorry. Next time I just won't kiss you goodbye then.
Well.
You want to leave that shaky? Or just be careful next time.
Just be careful next time. That's all I'm saying.
Sorry, babe.
No.
Good, because I'm quite ass naked. We live in a really weird situation where our closet's in our office, like in our recording room, because originally we lived in the recording room as an apartment, but now we live in my aunt's old room as a bedroom.
Or, well, your old bedroom as
my bedroom. Old bedroom and my aunt, then our aunt's room, then our room again. And so now we so our clothes and stuff is still in the office, and Dad's old office stuff is now in the room, so it's really weird. That's just me.
Okay.
trying to hurry up. It's backwards, but whatever. See you later.
Yep, see ya. Maggie, get the fuck out.
You're a bitch just like your cousin. You want to make this get really nasty? You all right, cousin?
Yeah, fine. Fucking loan sharks, man. Let's get it. You drive. I don't feel so good. Get in.
chase sequences. Motherfucker. Stupid. And now he's about to get a little bit of a kick in the nuts. The fucker tries to knife me. Just my fucking luck, I get stuck behind a big rig.
shit. Radical left, yes. Alt right, that. Seriously, this political climate is shit. And to be honest, I'm getting sick and tired of this whole tend to be politically correct nonsense. Okay. Second, I'm just gonna take a whiz. Alright, I'm back. Now, if I had to say anything about our current political system and how it's running right now, it's full of liars, cheats, and assholes, and scumbags. With a few exceptions. Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez, Bernie Sanders, those are like the only two exceptions. The rest of the people that are in Congress right now are junk.
Sometimes, when I heard the police sirens and the gunshots,
that door isn't meant to be open. Wait here while I take a look. The cops are on to me. Get us out of here.
I'm spitting out, man. Get these cops off our tails. It's the subject of a number one TV
Bing bong. Bing bong. Bing bong. It's a bitch. Baka.
Sure. Jacob, Jacob, Jacob. We have to teach a bad man his lesson, auntie.
Shit, Nico, get this blood clot.
Shit. You came in at the right time, Marty. Right in the middle of a gun battle. Jamaican heat. Alright, now we gotta go pick up old Jacob yet again. Yeah, if you can barely hear anything on the game, it's mostly just because... I got it set so low because I want to avoid the copyright bots, but still being able to record my Let's Play while still being able to enjoy the soundtrack, you know? So, it's going pretty well, Marty. Yeah, I saw it, man. I'm kind of curious, what kind of editing software do you use? I use DaVinci Resolve.
I don't know about that. Seems that Roman has enough problem running his own life, let alone the whole city.
That I remember that. Say, Nico, say, can you do me a favor? See real bad man, my boss, man. I'm getting a fight with these boys, and I got to go down to some make peace. They got two faces, and I ain't sure this is going to be an easy thing. Can you keep an eye on the meat with eyepiece?
This is something I am more equipped to do than drive people around for Roman.
Right, Joe. I better feel safer with some bumping on the ground.
Yeah, listen to Vladivostok. Vegas and Premiere Pro. Yeah, I actually tried Corel Pro Video, but let's just say here, like, Corel Studio X5 ran well, but, you know, I had a pirate copy, like, you know, because I'm a dirty pirate like that, because I'm broke as shit. That worked, but then, you know, I couldn't use it anymore, so basically, I tried their newest software, the 2019 version of their Pro Studio, and basically, it just crashed all over the place, regardless of which computer I was using, so... Yeah, I've now gone to DaVinci Resolve. Which actually has a lot of the same features as, like, Adobe Premiere in Vegas, but best part is, it's free and open source.
can keep the peace. I think you know if you use it better than I do. One love. Hey, we're Rasta. And I need to talk.
Yeah, but that's why I used DaVinci Resolve in Windows Movie Maker.
I took Jacob where he wanted to go. Driving for you ain't as boring as I thought it would be.
Jacob is a good man. Watching Clue drive with Jacob would not be boring. Thank you, cousin.
But yeah,
Yoko, fetch your Roman's cousin. It's Vlad.
Vlad, name doesn't ring any bells. I'm sorry.
You better start remembering important people you just visit. Your cousin owes me a lot of money. If you don't want to make things real difficult for him, you're going to come to Comrade Bar in Mohawk. I have a word for you.
I saw this commercial for super glassy Dutch limousine.
Yeah, talk about like $100 for some editing software. I might try Vegas. What do you want, little Jacob? Christ, Roman. I'm just gonna make it. Yeah, Scott Pilgrim is coming. Next Thursday. Okay. Just show your high level of editing, you should get Adobe After Effects. And film a sword fight video and turn it into a Star Wars film. You know what? I actually have a video on YouTube where I'm swinging around a sword at just in the middle of the air, just for the hell of it. In the middle of a thunderstorm, no less. And I have another one where I'm basically using a tree as practice for a blunt sword. Though, like, has no edge to it. This is before I sharpened my sword. Granted, I don't have that blade anymore, because my ex gave it away to some prick.
I was wondering if you
Alright. Let's do a Vladdy Boy mission.
He did a Star Wars film about 3 years ago. I'll have to look that up. I'll watch that later, man. Or you can PM it to me on Discord, bro. Oh, hold on. Hey.
Who you been talking to?
Marty. He's reading with, not just himself, but yeah, he says Windows Movie Maker is for beginners. Granted, Marty, DaVinci Resolve. A, it's free. B, as far as I know, it's open source. And C, it's actually a pretty damn good editor. Oh, thanks, babe.
It's a Dorito taco.
Ah, all right.
I got off.
Yeah, after I get done with this mission, I'll be done.
Well, the shell might fall apart, but
oh.
You don't care.
Yeah, I don't mind. I'll use my here. Yeah, I actually played this game years ago when I was 17 or 18 when I got the Xbox 360.
You got somebody else saying hi.
Oh, who is it?
Danny All. I probably said your name. Can I just call you Danny 500? Hi. Because I can't probably said your name wrong. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Watching one stream one time, and the dude's like, "For the uninitiated, this is my wife."
Yeah, I'd say the same thing for you.
Uninitiated. Yeah, I've just been going through the struggle of waiting for him to end, to finish streaming, so I can use the office, so I can do some drawing, because I like to be alone. How about just Dan? Well, it says Danny, so
yeah.
Where's the next?
Yeah, it's free.
Oh, yeah, it's fine. Hey, man, what's this? That should pay me to tell punks like you to go away.
No money. How about just
I hope this, Dan? I hope this wasn't important.
What?
Whatever this was.
Oh, that was a SD card that completely crapped out on me.
Oh, so it was fine.
Yeah.
Okay.
And destroyed it previously, so.
I was just about to say, I hope that wasn't important, because it's kind of destroyed now. Well, that's good to know. I got myself some nacho fries and a burrito. And then you can have my taco. Call Danny is good, duh. Okay. I'll call you Danny then. Hi, Danny. Also, you can throw it some brick. Okay. I don't know what that means.
Yeah.
I'll have to watch the YouTube video back to kind of catch up on where he is. Because I don't quite know at the moment. I changed jar. My change jar is an old peppermint container, so it smells like peppermint.
Where's the brick at?
Also, I got your favorite drink for myself.
Oh, okay.
Know what that means?
Baja Blast.
Want a drink?
Yeah.
Oh, you're still wearing that purple jacket I picked out?
Yeah.
Can't you just walk in and not break and enter? That's what they ask. Can you just walk in?
No.
No. Not only because it's less fun, but you just physically can't. I don't think it lets you. I'm here. Hello. Someone is shooting you.
The only thing I understood was you owed him money.
There we go. Now I can see it. Take the money back to Vlad. Okay, I'm definitely missing something here.
Now you're hearing Russian rap music.
Gross.
Actually, it's far better than American rap. Then again, I don't understand a damn word they're saying.
Well, you don't speak Russian.
Yeah, the same people that say are colluding with our democracy or republic.
Well, if you're gonna bring up politics in any stream, it's best it's GTA.
Yeah, Nico's kind are the ones that brought Trump into office. Blame Nico Bellic.
How did you do that instead of throwing an object? You need to have one earbud off. I'm reading your chat for you.
Oh, okay.
To you. How did you do that instead of throwing an object?
Just butt mashing.
He just punched it. Yeah.
I guess you had to punch the window with the pots and shit. That's what you had to do. And we'll be doing the one mission that has enraged me for the longest time. That I finally figured out how to finish. After nearly 10 years of playing this shit. My hot chihuahua. Oh, the hot dog vendors are making dick references.
What? Why? What do you mean?
Like, no one can beat our meat.
Get Vlad his money? He paid up. I had to smash the shop up pretty good, but he paid. Don't worry your little peasant head about it. Stupid jerk made a mistake of telling me how much he gets that shit for back.
You don't like these, you said. Or are they just okay?
They're meh. Not the best, but not the worst. Get out of my face.
He's talking about the nacho fries, ladies and gentlemen, from Taco Bell.
Yeah, they're not that hype-worthy, exactly. They're not the worst thing I've eaten.
Oh, Officer Valkyria joined our Discord.
Ah, sweet.
So, having a Discord, starting a Discord was a good idea.
Yeah. Yeah, so, and for those who are on our Discord, sorry for... We're not doing the announcements, but I kind of figure, like, you know, most of y'all probably A, follow us, B, probably have your notifications turned on, you know. What do you want, Roman?
You know, Roman, I haven't been having that much fun since I got here.
Phone ringing. Roman. Hey, Nico, it's me, Roman. Let's go play bowling. Nico, I don't have time right now, cousin. Maybe sometime. Roman. Okay, cousin. Uh-huh. Yep. Speaking of Discord, Katie, do you have a reason why you are not in mine?
Yoko, come see me for more work. Glad.
Yeah, if I do more missions for little Jacob, I get a weapons dealer out of the whole thing.
You're going to have your license revoked. What? My friend, smoking the bar is a crime.
GT4 is so hilarious. Story mode, be the coolest gangster in Liberty City. Yeah!
What just happened?
Drop the cheese because your elbow bumped me.
Sorry.
I need my napkin. Now I gotta clean that up.
Sorry I caused you to lose your cheese.
Luckily it was only a tiny bit of it. Now it's all over my hands.
Yeah, what? Yeah, so Marty says he's coming here next Thursday.
Fine. Oh, good. Crystal's going home Wednesday night. Good. Okay. Could not handle both of them. Also, what's your top 5 characters you want to see in Smash DLC? Another girl character, I don't care who.
Okay.
I would like to see, Fi. Or Impa from Skyward Sword.
Wait. Okay, Impa from Skyward Sword. Is that the same Impa that's in Breath of the Wild?
No.
They have the same name, and so I'm thinking they're crossing games.
It's the same character, it's just not a different, it's a different form. She's a lot younger.
Oh.
Tekken character, or maybe Master Shift and Skyrim character?
Actually, because there is a Microsoft Nintendo partnership, I would love to see a Rare character. Yes, some people are wishing for Banjo-Kazooie.
And a Scorpion.
But I'm actually wanting, like, Black Orchid or Jago from Killer Instinct. Especially with their movesets. Oh, please don't tell me this is the mission.
Dixie Kong from Donkey Kong Country 2. Yeah.
Yep, this is it. This is the one that pissed me off for so damn long.
I never played Smash Bros, but I'm a big fan. Nice.
Come on, break in faster. Break it faster, Nico. Go, 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 go.
Well, that person has similar music tastes to you. Luck picking 100%. Ha! He's in major try-hard mode, so you can talk to me during this mission, just not him. I think what makes Smash Bros. A good franchise is how big of a crossover it is. Indeed.
Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it.
Either of you guys ever play Apex? I think he wants to play it, but I've never played it.
There we go. Got the motherfucker. Pay up, bitch. Thank you, glorious YouTube walkthroughs.
Also, during our Zelda stream, every time we complete a shrine or defeat a boss,
with Bobby Roode's themes.
This is the sound that will play every time we complete something really, really, really difficult. This. I am Sonic X Shadow. Hi! Hello!
Hey!
But yeah, this is the song that plays.
Yeah, for the new people here.
Lower your mic volume, dude.
Sorry, I'm using the webcam mic because my snowball is out of commission.
But this is the sound you hear when we complete something really difficult in Zelda. One of my favorite WWE songs. Ooh. Go to Windows volume setting and lower microphone gain.
Or I guess I could just go to OBS.
Hold up. The game is quiet because we're avoiding copyright. Yes, we are trying to avoid copyright. Oh, speaking of Smash characters, that's a good point, Sonic.
Okay, there we go. Is that better for you guys?
Is that better? I am Sonic X Shadow. So, another character I want to see in Smash is Amy Rose. We've got Sonic. Bring Amy Rose now. Or Cream the Bunny. What mission are you on? Much better. Thank you. Awesome.
Yeah, I was on Bull in a China Shop.
Shadow. I would want... Well, Shadow's an assist trophy.
So he'll never be a playable character.
I wouldn't mind seeing Silver, and I wouldn't mind seeing Amy Rose or Cream the Bunny. Or the Batgirl. Forget her name.
Big the Cat would be kind of cool, especially since Big the Cat is voiced by John St. John.
Nice.
AKA
nice
Duke Nukem.
Alright, and you put the
thing
in. Oh. Rogue. That's her, or the Fat Guy. Yeah, the Fat Guy's awesome. Rogue. Yeah, Rogue, that's her name. I used to call her Rouge when I was younger. I come to collect you in next hour. Rogue isn't bad too. Yeah, she's cool.
Okay, for once he's not calling me for bullying. He's calling me
to go see some comedy show.
Just a sec, you miss. Haha. Big is already in the game. Just play as him, send him and change his color to purple. Haha. Nice.
Yeah. Man, I cannot wait to hear that we get the Pokemon Bank on the Switch, so that way I can transfer all my shit to the Switch version.
In my mind, they put Fortnite back in Smash Bros., so I hope not.
Yeah, but which Fortnite skin would get in Smash? I mean, what, Triple Threat? Like, that's the only one I know of, and that's
if
because...
If I was a super talented modder, I would mod Smash Bros., Ultimate and have a Sailor Scout mod.
Well, here's a good thing. Someone's already working on a Smash Ultimate mod.
Yes!
It's basically gonna have melee mechanics. It's
the
called
default skin. Yeah.
Or they're just calling it Project M Ultimate, I think is what they're calling it now. And it's supposed to basically make it like melee.
That was really cool that there was a Sephiroth one.
Oh,
and Hatsune,
yeah.
Miku and Inuyasha. I heard Doom Guy join the battle.
Doom Guy would be excellent. His final smash?
Feltzer.
Big...
Get a Feltzer. Fast car. Oh, fast car. I know, my keyboard hates me sometimes too. What about Blaze the Cat? Or her, she's cool too.
Get in the car, bitch.
Or him, I don't.
Puts a smile on my face. Let's go. Nico, you do not know how great it is to have you here with me. Before you arrived in Liberty City, things were terrible.
Bayonetta versus Dante.
Yes.
He agrees.
Yeah, I definitely want Dante in Smash.
Remember the emails you sent me, cousin. You should have told me.
Sticks the Badger. Wanna bite my burrito?
Before I got here.
Okay, things aren't easy for us here, but
yeah.
To get...
Uh-huh.
Wait, alright, big mouth.
Doing alright. America is an opportunity for a new beginning. You were in need of one.
There's no such thing as a new beginning, Roman. With every day we live, we pick up new baggage. Baggage that we must carry with us for the rest of our lives. There's no
This is a good idea. It will remind us how lucky we are to have gotten out of the old country. The party's just starting.
My favorite fighter game is Marvel vs. Capcom.
How about Deadpool on Smash?
Yeah, right. OP as shit, man.
Yeah, but people would say the same thing about Goku.
Is this gonna be a strip show?
No, this is a comedy show.
Oh, okay.
It's a cabaret
cafe. What about Lilac from Freedom Planet?
Oh, we're starting out with a magician.
I am constantly asked, Kleinman, when did you discover you were magic? Have you ever used your powers for good? Like making cancer patients or nuclear warheads disappear? One man even asked me, can you make my masculinity disappear? But I am here to
That's a meme.
You. Not your body, curious fantasies. I will now make my assistant float. I will defeat gravity.
Big Chunga's memes must die. I agree. I feel worried about Sonic the Movie. Me too.
Seriously. Live action Sonic does not need to be a thing.
Did y'all see that they are... That they are making a friggin' Dora movie?
Yeah, live action Dora. That's another thing that needs to just die. Like, okay. Now, Gemma and the Holograms. Decent concept for a live action film. It could have just gone the Battle of the Bands route. Like, it was. It could have followed the show like it should have been. Oh, shit. But they completely screwed it up. They did not have the original songs. Not even remix versions of the original songs. And
that makes... What kind of Dora is that? Live action sucks. Makes the original anime look like shit.
The only good live action movie adaptations of games or anime I have seen.
I plan reacting to some Sonic Moon trailers if they were going to be some. Also, Hellboy.
Oh, Hellboy was good. But, the other good ones are Ghost in the Shell, which is actually pretty damn good.
I want to hear this. They might not be able to hear it, but I want to hear it.
No, I'm not talking about getting sandwiched by two Lebanese train porters in the caboose. No.
But Ghost in the Shell was pretty good.
You know, they get picked and up by
Doom
the
was
way
good.
To go to school, and then you grab a bottle of gin down from the dusty.
Oh, look, it's Mary Jane from Spider-Man. Ha!
Yeah, she kind of does look like her.
And a man comes over.
And now she's a comedian.
And you realize that day your dad disappeared. He didn't leave your mom for the fat bitch at the gas station. He was abducted. And your captors put you down in a farm field late at night somewhere in Iowa. And they painted patterns in the corn. And the crickets are singing. And the cows baying in the distance. And your backside hurts something.
You okay? You're shaking awful long. Or it's just because you're trying to eat it.
Too. Man, the Lord has a ghost.
Caffeine rush.
And there's a girl on a swing set. And you go push her off the swing. And you know what? We're all that little girl sometimes. Sometimes life pushes you off the swing.
Just kidding.
Or makes you a little girl. Even when you're a little boy. Well, that's all I've got time for tonight. I love you all. Thank you so much. Good night.
Honestly, if Spider-Man attacks you in this playthrough of GTA, it's game over for you. Yeah, right. Oh, I am Sonic X Shadow. Can't hear the game. Oh, you can't hear the game because he's got it turned down because copyright.
Yeah, because of all the music.
Cause of
but
all the
I
music.
Got the subtitles turned on for this reason, actually.
But that's why he's got subtitles on. Did you go on... Did you... What? Copyright? Yeah. Did you get to go on a second date with Michelle yet?
Not yet.
Oh, good. I didn't miss it then.
I'm about to do it after this mission.
Okay, well. You gotta end your stream by 11:30, though. Or shortly after. Because I do... What copyright? Why?
Because the music.
Because the music gets copyright, man.
Stream gets muted the whole night.
Yeah, we tried to stream Scott Pilgrim one time. The almost, like, a good chunk of the stream got muted.
Yeah. Although, I
just
have...
Just turn off music. Yeah, babe, turn the music off.
Yeah, but... GTA and GTA to me without the soundtrack.
Okay, I can't help you there.
That was fun, NB. Hit me up if you want to hang out again soon.
NB? Just turn off radio. Turn off the music and put something else on. Well, the only thing you can put on is Weasel News.
Oh, yeah, true.
Because your music playlist would get copyright, too.
Let's see. Look. Or there is, I think.
Oh, you guys play on Xbox 360? Yes. Like random game music from GTA.
Oh, there's PLR, which is talk radio. Yeah, I think that's the only other one.
Well, you can put on one of the talk radios, because that won't get you copyright.
Yeah, but every time I step into a new car and it's like, quickie, changed. Okay, it's WKTT.
So hard choices. Yeah, I know. When we're playing, like, not on stream, I make him put on the pop station, because that's what I like. Or just some music sound. Oh, it's 11 o'clock, by the way.
Thank you, cousin. That could be very useful in this city.
Okay, I was actually... Okay, first things first, I checked to core up.
And we have music and no copyright.
Hi, Michelle.
Well, okay, actually, I have figured out a way to, like, immediately...
Great news.
Like, I just have to immediately export it. Right after the stream, And then it don't get, well, it'll get muted on the Twitch archive, but not on YouTube.
To increase game volume while muting music volume. Where do you guys from?
Well, I'm actually from Omaha, Nebraska. She is from Spring, Texas.
I'm from Texas.
Yeah!
Shut up, you dumb bird. There we go.
Yeah, plus, I don't know if Roman's gonna want to go to a strip club at one of these points.
Oh, so I'm from Malaysia.
Oh!
Nice!
Oh, the same country where that one flight had a crash.
Babe!
Well, that's all I know of Malaysia, though.
Be nice.
The Malaysian Air... No, it's not empty yet. The Malaysian Airlines flight.
Is this a game stream or a podcast with a game in the background?
No, this is a game stream.
Yeah. He's going to turn this into a full Let's Play on his YouTube channel.
Yeah, I'm just trying not to have copyright claims and that kind of crap, so... Let's see here. Oh... Let's go to the bar.
Strange. Your city makes people crazy.
How's Roman?
Okay.
He likes to gamble, though, doesn't he?
I don't know about that.
Mallory said he was in debt to some criminals.
Just turn off radio.
No.
That would really
Question, does game, in-game plot get copyrighted?
No, it doesn't.
I know there's bannable streaming words, but in terms of music, turn that off.
Interesting weather.
He turned the music off, guys. It's off now.
Yeah.
It's off now.
Here.
I don't make the rules, I just speak the truth.
There we go.
Wow. There. In-game music is off now.
Here, I'll set to go into OBS here. And... turn up... the... capture volume.
Okay, now they're saying more stuff.
Can you hear that?
Okay. No, it's fixed.
Okay.
Music is off, turn sound effect up, increase the game volume, increase game volume in mic 2, the engine. I feel bad to say to you guys. Don't feel bad. Feel bad about what? What's wrong, Danny? Feel bad about what? Where's Dan?
Okay. Mic volume has
I'm okay
been...
with no music, just enable sound effect and vocals. Yep, got that.
Alright, gotcha. And I also had the subtitles turned on as well. So.
Increase volume in Twitch game.
Yeah.
We got it working now.
Yeah, we got it.
Wait. Oh, my brain. Oh, I just got a cramp in my shoulder. Ever play COD series?
Oh, Call of Duty? Yeah.
He has, I haven't.
Megan, she's not a fan of first-person shooters.
You could say we're definitely like oil and water.
Yeah, she's more into RPGs and adventure games. And I'm into like high action stuff like this, Doom, and
Although we are doing Last of Us.
Yeah, except you're not playing.
No, I'm not.
Bar looks okay.
Is you Xbox modded?
Nope. It's.
Is there an option in the option menu called streamer mode where it is censors bannable words?
Excuse me.
Oh shit. I am so fucking wasted.
You bumped into Michelle. Good job.
Interesting place. Seems like the kind of place Irish mobsters would like to hang out, don't you think?
I haven't really thought about it. So, did you drink in there? I could swear it was just me knocking back that stuff. Shit, I do not know. I cannot really remember. You are a strange girl, Michelle. A funny girl. I do not know.
No streamer mode. I don't think so. They're playing on Xbox from 2005. Yeah. No sensor mode.
No, that's why I have it set to mature audiences.
Roman, yes. Nico, I need the cab.
How are you guys streaming?
It should be there soon.
OBS?
Yeah. Open broadcast software and the Elgato Game Capture HD.
I don't know why did that word out. Look, I put your name in it, whited it out. Maybe because that's who was playing, I guess?
Yeah.
That's weird.
Yeah. Didn't do it on my phone.
Yo, man, you gotta help.
Aren't you gonna go back to her apartment with Michelle?
Yeah. Well, they dispatched a
cab hat arrived.
Can I get through?
Yeah, right. As, yeah.
Hey, lady, got any Irish in you?
Oof.
Yeah, this drunk camera.
Drunk camera.
Yeah. Where's the cab? Because I don't see no cab. I know Roman's cabs are supposed to be a black car. More than that.
I want an OG Xbox, good emulator. Yeah, right?
I'm looking at...
Hey, Roman.
I almost got the gold PS4 or PS3 Slim. I can't remember which one it was, but then the person that was going to give it to me backed out and didn't want to give it to me anymore. Because he's that kind of person.
See, because if I get into a standard car and I try to drive while drunk, the cops will be on me like, bam.
You can paint your PS3, it's kind of easy. Ah.
Calculating route.
Watch.
Calculating route.
Yo!
Please make a U-turn. We're safe.
Or they should be on me.
There we go.
Just one rock, 50
yards.
Turn
left.
Remove the frame, get the gold spray paint, and let it dry. Done. Exactly.
See, but that's what I'm looking to do with the monitor for Katie to make it pink.
No!
I'll
get a pink. Did you know that this game have one car drift in this game? Wow. Are you trying to take Michelle back to her apartment?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Drunkenness has worn off. Alright, I think it's once you get out of the bar and immediately... and immediately get in a car that cops are on.
I know it. Yeah. Chat's really active tonight. Awesome, guys. But I don't remember its name.
Yeah, I had an original Xbox
Hashtag
and someone
Warframe.
Someone gave me a flash drive that was supposedly had the modding tools and everything for it, but turned out to be one of those killer USBs. So, basically, yeah, some idiot on
press A to try your luck. What does that mean?
Can I come in?
After today, sure. But if this ends up on the internet, I'll kill you.
Great. We'll have fun.
I know the location at the mountain old band houses. Ah. Do you have to, like, do anything for this? Like,
nope. Press
any buttons?
Nope.
Or is it just automatic?
It's just automatic.
Oh, please, more! Tell me more! Oh, you're special! You're great, Nico Bellic! You're great!
Like I said, awkward.
Understands that me. Was awkward. Yeah. Okay then. You're special. Tell me. What was that?
I don't know.
In the back house, you can spot a car in the bushes. Oh, okay. I guess. I've never. I'll pick up. You're special, Nico.
Hello?
But yeah, now let me get back to the safe house. Save, and that will end the stream for tonight.
I want to drop the Discord link one more time.
Yeah, thanks for everybody who came.
Get a fast car. Yeah, right.
100. Yard.
We're gonna drop the Discord link one more time, so if y'all want to keep talking to us after the stream ends, that's the place to be.
Yeah, hopefully this is a valid one. If not, you can go on Discord and create an instant invite on your phone.
What about instant invite on my phone? What?
Oh, on Discord. Create an instant invite.
Discord, I am Shadow X. Sonic X Shadow has joined the battle bus.
Yay, Fortnite references.
Turn left.
I like the one with Slayer joining with it. Thanks, man!
No problem.
50 yards. Turn
left. I was telling him to join it. Alright, I'll make one more instant invite. Because you asked me to for some reason.
Yeah, because I didn't know if mine worked.
Find a Sultan.
Oh, one of the faster cars, yeah. Well, I'm about to end here, but I'll get a faster car next stream.
Actually, so is this what you're gonna stream every Thursday now?
Yeah.
So every a Huntley.
Yeah.
So every Thursday is when he's gonna be doing GTA 4. I need to update our schedules on the Discord group.
Yeah, cause I finished Tony Hawk's Underground. I'm taking a break from Tony Hawk.
There you go, there's the Discord group. Danny, please join if you have a Discord.
You blind bitch.
Or you can whisper to him on Twitch.
Yeah.
I'm gonna update the schedules and stuff real fast. We also need to get back into Last of Us, too.
Yeah. Get back on Clicker Tuesday. Alright, that's all, folks. Next, we'll help out Vlad with a few more missions and possibly Roman and old Jacob. So,
what are you going to be doing on Mondays?
That's a complete mystery. Random game Mondays.
Oh, yeah, random game.
Although I might do Ellie Noir again and continue that.
On Wednesdays, you're supposed to be doing World of Light, by the way.
Okay. Anyways, peace out, guys. Hope you have a nice day.
Bye.